This work addresses cost and quality in complex crowdsourcing applications. It is a joint work with Ritiraj Singh and Zoltan Miklos from the University of Rennes 1. Crowdsourcing originates from pioneering work of Francis Galton, who showed in 1906 that if you ask enough people the same question, they might come up with better answers than even the experts. This is called the wisdom of the crowd and can be seen as some form of collective intelligence. Nowadays, with the help of internet, it is rather easy to gather a crowd, ask series of simple questions, and assemble the results. Commercial platforms such as Amazon Mechanical Turk propose this crowdsourcing as a service. They accept jobs from clients and split them into micro-tasks that are then realized by workers hired on internet in exchange for small incentives. Micro-tasks are rather simple. Tagging images from a dataset, giving an opinion, finding a pattern in a picture. To achieve a decent level of trust, these micro-tasks are replicated and their results assembled to form a final answer. Now, this setting is not sufficient to realize complex jobs where the data collected in one phase is used to obtain answers in subsequent steps of an orchestration. We frequently meet such complex orchestrations in contributive science. A complex workflow can be seen as a workflow defining an ordering on simple crowdsourcing tasks, such as tagging a record in a dataset. Flows define how datasets move from one task to the next ones. A task is completed if assembling works realized by crowd workers gives a trustable answer. As each contribution is paid, the trust that one can afford depends on the remaining budget available. There are several ways to transfer data and control the quality of answers forged by crowd workers. One way is a synchronous transfer policy. A dataset is moved to the next phases of a workflow if the quality of data forged is sufficient, at least with the remaining budget, for every record in the dataset. The second policy is asynchronous. It forwards every record in the dataset eagerly as soon as it has received a trusted tag. The idea is to terminate the journey of a record in a complex workflow as fast as possible. In this work, we first define our complex workflow model, its aggregation and rewarding mechanisms, and study how synchronous and asynchronous policies affect the overall cost and the overall confidence that one can have in the final datasets forged during complex workflows. As expected, synchronous and asynchronous policies perform better than policies where a fixed number of workers is hired for each micro-task. Surprisingly, we show that synchronous policy outperforms the asynchronous one.